overhead lockers and any smaller bags underneath the seat in front of you. If you're seated behind a bulkhead in row 1 or the overwing exits rows 13 and 14, you need to place all bags in the overhead lockers. As well, please do not place any large computers in the seat pockets. Then if you place a random bag in the overhead locker. Thank you.
Fly with us often, we would appreciate your attention during our safety presentation today. Thank you.
Located in your seat pocket, it's time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed. If you've missed anything, it's on your safety card, also in your seat pocket.
Your crew are here to help, so please follow your instructions at all times.
Starting your journey or heading home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing respect to each other and our crew. Thank you for your loyalty.
Thank you for your support.
And thank you for your attention. Have a great flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, your customer service manager once again. Just in addition to the safety presentation by the crew, if oxygen is required, you must remove your face mask first before putting on the oxygen mask that will drop from above you. Thank you. And if there is anything you need, please don't hesitate to ask. We will be available throughout the flight. We're always happy to help.
Arriving at gate 2, and
So your flight to Melbourne on the QF471 departs from gate 5. And for those of you off to Brisbane on the QF540, this aircraft will be operating that flight for you. However, it will be necessary to disembark the aircraft, and you will need to reboard when the time comes for that flight to depart. So you have virtually a bit over an hour for your connection between our arrival for this flight and your departure on the 540. The other flight I have that's still probably a couple of hours away, but for those of you off to connect with Jetstar on the JQ820 to Brisbane, that will be operating out of Terminal 2, so you'll need to click your bags from the baggage claim area and then make your way to Terminal 2. And just advise you, that aircraft will be departing from Gate 54 in Terminal 2. There is another flight I've got for Jetstar here, information off the Launceston on the JQ749. As I said, Jetstar operates from out of gate Terminal 2, and that flight departs from gate 55, but you have well over 2 hours for that making that connection. And I have another flight that I can mention here, which is the JQ790 to Maroochydore. That will be operating from gate 53. And just in general, for those of you who need to click your bags after disembarking in Sydney, that will be available from Carousel 5 on the lower level of the terminal. For those of you off to international flights this evening, we do have a transfer facility at Gate 15 where there is a shuttle bus that operates from the domestic terminal to Terminal 1, which is the international terminal in Sydney. So you'll need to go to Gate 15 for transfer to the international terminal. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sydney. And Qantas would also like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the lands and waterways in which we live, work and fly. And we'd also like to pay our respects to elders past, present and emerging. And the local time here is approximately 2:02.
Hello.
And as the seatbelt sign is still on, we do ask you to please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. And just a reminder too that smoking, vaping and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted whilst disembarking all throughout the terminal. And do please take care when opening overhead lockers, as your baggage may have moved and could fall out. And before leaving, please ensure you check your seat and seat pocket for any personal items that you may have left behind. And please take any used masks and wipes with you and dispose of them in the general waste bins located inside the terminal building. And if you are leaving us here in Sydney and need to take your baggage after disembarking, it will be available in the baggage claim area from carousel number 5. And on behalf of all the crew, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with Qantas and Wild Bolt today. We do trust you enjoyed your flight with us, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. And on behalf of all the crew, wish you all the compliments of the season. Thank you.